Welcome and happy Australia Day to you both. Many Australians this morning woke up to the images of the defaced Captain Cook statue in St Kilda. We've just had a wonderful history lesson from Margaret Cameron Ash there. Alexandra, why are so many activists confused about our history?
Well, let's be honest about this activism. It is mostly sustained by an activist grift from international Marxists who would have us all run by bureaucrats. And they have got into the school system and started to teach our kids that these kinds of acts of desecration of Australian monuments is the way forward. But of course, can you imagine if anybody went and did this to an Aboriginal icon or statue? It'd be considered an act of violence, not an act of protest.
It'd be disgusting. Yep. Yeah, you're right. And yet this goes on and the authorities turn for much of the time just seem to, you know, or even our academics seem to accept that this is a legitimate protest, which I find appalling.